something wrong with me. I like the way you screw your face. You're triggering me right when I need it. You're wrong, but I can't get on without you. It's a shame, and I can't blame myself. Keep loving you. Alright, you guys, welcome back to another freaking video, period. So, say hi. That's how she look. Need that hair and she need to change. Hey, need something else. Hold on, no, I'm trying to do my video, okay? Go play with your toys. Go play with your toys. Okay? But, I think I can see from that title what I am doing today. What I is doing. Like, I'm watching one right now. Like, I love watching these videos. Like they just use, you know. I feel like if you like real nosy, I don't know. Maybe not. Like, you real nosy, you want to know what people got. So, like, let me see that video. Let me see what you got. Yeah, that's what I'm doing today. What I got for Christmas. It's not that much, but I still wanted to show y'all. You know, a little something, something. Y'all can see all the stuff is behind me. And don't you stop my video. Go play with your toys. Go play with your toys. Something about the roll. Oh lordy. As you can see, I got my hair done. I did my hair yesterday. So yeah, I got some box braids. Knotless braids. So yeah. But anyways, before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my social media accounts down below. Check out my business website. Even though my business is on hold right now because I'm doing something. So, but it's gonna be back up and running. So y'all just put your email in so y'all get notified when I start back up. What are you doing? Go get your toys. Go get your toys. Let me give you something to play with. I need to find you something. Watch out. So yeah, let's just start with the first thing. So okay, I'm gonna start small, and then we're gonna work big. So I got me some stuff from the beauty supply store. Like, you know, every girl would love something from the beauty supply store. So I got me a couple things. And when you go to the beauty supply store, if you actually get some stuff, you know, you spend like at least $20. Cause they stuff be a little high. But I got me some of this. I got me some deep conditioner. You can rinse it or you can just leave it in for deep conditioning, anti-breakage, all that good stuff. Vitamin B, you know. So I got me this. Cause the girl love her some hair products. Something else I really love is this Shiny Jam, especially when I do my little braids. This stuff here. Yes, ma'am. And then I got some of this Got to Be styling gel. Because your girl was running low on her other one, so I got me another one. But again, I got like a little bit of hair bows for my daughter. And then they gave me like this little free thing. It's a little earring. I'm not wearing this, but it's some earrings. I might give it to my mom because I don't wear stuff like this. And some lipstick. I might give this to her too. But yeah, just get it as a free gift, you know, for the holidays. That's what I got from the beauty supply. Woo. Supply store. Oh, and some hair. Because, yeah, I did my hair. Oh, this too. I got me some more hair glue. So, yeah, that's what I got. Girl spent a good bit of money in there. But, and then I got this little hat. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Ooh, I'm gonna wear it with my braids. I ain't wear my braids yet. I've been wearing it with that little curly wig. Yes, my grandma got me this. And yeah, it's from Walmart. This thing is so cute. Like, just look at this. My sisters and them tried to tell me that this was pink. Do y'all see pink? I see brown. There's no pink, honey. There's no pink. See, my grandma got me this. This is so cute. Walmart got some good stuff now, y'all. Don't be sleeping on Walmart. Okay, okay. Moving on to these bags. So we got Bath and Body Works. And my boyfriend got me this. He got me some. It's a set. He let me pick it out. I was there. If I got this, I tried it's something different. It's rose. It's called Rose. You know, I gotta get the set, the whole thing. No. I get the whole thing. It's perfume, the body shower gel, and then body cream. So yeah, he got me that from Bath and Body Works. And something else he got me was, he got me my nails done and my toes, but they're in socks. So yeah, it's just the same thing as my nails. It's French tip. I wanted to do something different. So yeah, that's what he got me. And then something else I got myself is some underwear. I'm not gonna show y'all, but you can see it's from Pink Victoria's Secret. Got me some underwear. How much did that spend? It really don't matter, but you know, I be nosy. $32. They had to sell 5 underwear for $30. So yeah, that's that. Y'all, companies be sending me so much stuff, like it's crazy. And oh man, watch out. Go play with the baby. Go play with the baby. Ooh, I'm sorry. Go play with the baby. That what y'all remember on my Christmas wish list? I said I wanted a bubble jacket, so I got one of those coming. It's not here yet, but y'all see that in a different video. But this company has sent me this little light, and y'all look at it. It's a good night light. So if you got a baby, or you know, soon to be a baby like this, you should go check this out. So yeah, I'm gonna open it up and show y'all. So yeah, well, so this is how it looks when you open it up. My nail. So it's a remote. Got the little charger. And then we got the little light with the instructions. So it's a, okay, this is real cool. Is it dead? Something else. Okay, I'm gonna have to charge that. Charge it, and we're gonna get back to it. Ooh, don't lose this charger, because this is a certain type of charger. Oh, what's that? It's lighting up. Y'all see it? It's on. It come with this remote. And you can set it for like a different timer, like, you know, when you want it to turn off. Got 15 minutes, 30 minutes, or an hour. Is there a battery in here? Nope. Need some batteries. Ooh, it's a mess down here. Okay, I got me some batteries though. Okay, so turn it on. Like it? We got different colors. Okay, y'all. So, y'all see how that worked? Y'all go check that out, cause that's real convenient for like if you have a baby, and you know they sleep good to like, you know, sounds and stuff. So y'all go check that out. Everything will be in the description. Nah, don't be messing it up. And then this other company has sent me something, as y'all can see, Gucci. Okay, I'm gonna leave everything in the description down below, so y'all go just check them out. So this is how the socks look. Okay, y'all. And y'all debate if y'all think it's real or not. I don't know. This company just sent me this stuff and to review it. So y'all just, they're really cute though, and they're good quality. So yeah, but. Some Gucci socks, black and brown. They have all different kind of colors. Okay. I don't care, as long as it's cute, I'm gonna rock it. Okay, some of these, and then they sent me some shoes. First pair of shoes is, we have some Nike, some blue and white Nike shoes. Yeah, I don't know, it's SB Nike, so I don't know about shoes. So yeah, but these is real cute. Like, look at them. Real cute. Yeah, simple. And they come with some shoe strings, so you can either have the blue ones or the white ones. So, yep, here's both of the shoes. And then they sent me another pair of shoes. As you can see, it's some Jordan. And I already wore these. So, yeah. This is how they look. And I got a little stain on it already. Like, look at this. Oh no, this ain't gonna work. Yeah, they all black. Where can you go wrong with all black shoes? Like, they is so freaking cute. Fire. Period. So yeah. And then last but not least, The last thing I got for Christmas. Nana! For Christmas, y'all, is some money, okay? So, yeah. Yeah, that's the last thing I got. So, yeah. And I want to show y'all these little pictures that Nana took for Christmas when we went to go see Santa. We could not get no good picture, but this is the best one we could get. That's how they look. She have her hand on the little bear. I just wanted to show y'all them. But yeah, that's everything I got for Christmas. Hope y'all had a good Christmas. Saw your family and stuff. That's all that matters. It's not about the gifts, you know. But it's always good to have, you know, a little something. And yeah, I'll show y'all everything I got. Stay tuned for the little puffer jackets, like more videos I have coming. Cause I'm doing a little clothing video. So y'all stay tuned. I can't wait. Period. So yeah, check all of the links in the description to the shoes and then to the little light thing. That's real freaking cute. Like, I'm gonna do that with Nana and see if she like it. Nana did get a lot of stuff for Christmas, y'all. I don't know if I want to do a whole video on it, like I did last year, a whole video on everything she got, because she did get a good bit of stuff. Like, I'm gonna be here all day. I don't know, y'all just gonna, in the videos I'll just see her toys. She got a good bit of stuff though. But that's in this video. Hope y'all guys enjoyed. Say hi, say bye bye, say like, say like, say like.
Oi.
Okay. Like, comment, and subscribe. Follow my social medias. No. Can I say bye? I'll see y'all in the look at she's looking at me. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. Say cheese.
Cheese.
All right. Bye.